In the 1740s, Mansion Hall was home to the original Quaker governor of the British Virgin Islands. Fort Hodge was built close by to dissuade any passing pirates from invading. And it is on that historic site that this magnificent hilltop home was lovingly created. Without a doubt, this is one of the BVI's most outstanding properties. A fabulous infinity pool with a view sets the standard for the rest of the house. The outdoor dining area is complete with a built-in barbecue kitchen. Ah, what glorious views from the spacious outdoor dining deck. The gourmet kitchen is just inside the dining areas and lounge area. Naturally, the kitchen features top-of-the-line stainless steel appliances, bar, grill, and even a pizza oven. The great room is open to the kitchen and features lofty vaulted ceilings. There are outdoor sitting areas everywhere, such as this veranda overlooking your own private beach, complete with a 100-foot boat dock. Here's the view from a typical bedroom. A gated entrance leads to the guest bedroom building, and there's a game room downstairs featuring this full-sized pool table. A tool shop, garden screen house, aviary, and plenty of storage complete the accommodations. Meanwhile, the master suite is a building unto itself, where its occupants can enjoy their own private deck with a view above yet another private beach. This magnificent residence is undoubtedly amongst Tortola's finest estate homes, and you could be the lucky buyer by simply calling Coldwell Banker today.